Salutations, spook spirits and specters, and welcome back to Prey, No Needle Challenge. Thingamajiggy. Can I get this medkit? There is no medkit. Darn it. Oh, but there's a thingy over here. The ammo here. Hello, Mimic. You kind of saw me. Okay, that's cool. What did I pick up? Alright. What is this guy? Sneak attacks restore a small amount of psi. Well, I shouldn't be using any psi, so I should be good. Hello. Oh, F5. Yes. Oh shit. Let me take that. What is this? What is this? That worked for me. Organic material, synthetics, minerals. I hope I didn't do anything. Got rid of anything important. Transfer the junk. And transfer that because I don't need that. Your spare parts, I don't need you. Anything else? I must have already got the bolt caster. Alright, so. Because it's not over there anymore. Obviously. Pick it all up. Oh, there's another thing here. Okay. That's right. One of you was a fake. Security key. That's tracking basic nonsense. Oh, no. Duck. Don't want to be Scott. Charge plans.
Typhon and Robert Hasman.
Whatever that is. Treasure map for a shadow corner. Nice. Emails. Take a look at that. Are you certain about this? Oh yeah, he's talking about January in this guy. And then the treasure hunt. Alright, so there's all that nonsense dealt with. Anybody else?
Cycle activation, which is transmission.
Alright. I know I can't unlock this because it's, oh! Okay, it's not that locked up. Yes! That's what I was hoping for, so I can get more of those things. Alright, so. All the junk. And there's that guy, and I should be good. Auto sort that. Recycle that. Pick up the goodies. Alright, so. Oh! Wow, that's right, because he didn't die. Oops. Sorry about that. Wait. Is that a. Yeah, that's spare parts. What? You're not allowed up here. Oh, that's a science operator. You're fine. I thought you were the technopath. Technopath would freak me out. I don't want no technopath up here. Alright, so that was dealt with. Yeah. So. Right. And now I can make the recycler turret. Oh, I can make the Typhon lure too. Cool. So. Wait, how many of the batteries do I have? I got a good chunk there. One. Is it just one? Yeah, it's just one. boys. Alright, how many do I have? I have 7. Cool, that's good. Alright. That's good to know. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick save here. Don't crack the tension. Good. Very good. Alright, so there's all that going on down there. Mr. Technopath being a pain in the butt. Okay, so. Is there I think there's radiation down here off to the right. So I'm gonna do a quick save before I jump on down. There we go. Oh. That's not what I wanted. Journal. Oh, research. Thank you. I'm looking for the technopath. Explosives and electrics. He's weak to explosives, and yet. Wait. Okay. If I do this properly, let me do another quick save before I drop down. It's just that one right there. This away. Just ignore that. Just ignore it. Oh, there's a guy right there. Can I reach this? Shit, I cannot. What if I put a box on top of here? A box on top. No, you don't see nothing. You see nothing. I need another box. Okay, that works. That'll work, right? That'll work, right? Yes, it does. Awesome. Alright, any mimics in here? I don't want to run into mimics. Whew. More progress. What is back here? Why does that look like a box I can open? It has goodies and stuff inside. So, just a little use plus tubing, shotgun shells, a fried hard drive. I'll take the ammo from that and the ammo from that. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that wasn't a mimic in disguise. Alright, so he's over there. What's going on here? Grant access. Yes, now I can get into there. Oh, great, now there's more mimics. I don't need more mimics. I already have the map, so that should be good. Okay, so I just need to get back up there. And alley-oop. Alright. Good to go. Now I can get into the repository. I think that's what it's called, repository. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little quick save. I could open that door really quickly just to get this guy's loot. No, I'm good, thank you, I appreciate it, but no thank you. In here, please, in here before the technopath finds me. Thank you, that's good, I appreciate it. Stop, brakes, thank you. Good, very good, alright, so, let me get some of you and my tum-tums. Reduce any radiation I might have picked up. Alright, do I have any... No, I do not. Okay, so first of all, let me get... I forgot to eat that. Some health. Alright, now... I just want to say thank you, TV Tropes, because I never knew this part, but here we go. Oh. Yeah, you go get that foam dart. You get that foam dart. You show that foam dart who's boss. You show that foam dart who's boss. Come here. Oh, it's so close. It's so close. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Go get that foam dart. Go get that foam dart. Oh, thank you so much. I wish I had known that sooner, back when I was in the guts. Oh, that's so funny. Alright. Okay, so there's a... Oh, the hard drive is down there. Alright, so... Okay, I already know you guys. Ba-doop. Yeah, you get that foam dart! You teach it who's boss! That foam dart's so evil! where'd it go? Where's my foam dart? Oh, there. Oh, wait, where? 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 Where'd my foam dart go? I lost sight of it. It disappeared. Oh well. Yeah, there are a lot of these guys, so... I have a lot of them, so... Pow. Oh, wow, look at them go! Just don't explode towards me, okay? And... Plump. Look at them go! Oh, Weaver. Over here. Was that because of the doodad up top, or was there an actual crystoid nest over here? I don't know. Oh, I see that guy. You get that foam dart, yo. Get him. So easy. Plunk. Hilariousness. Yes, thank you.
New psionic aptitude available.
You get that dart. You get it. I'll help you out. Hilarious. Alright, so... you're the Weaver. I don't know if I can actually damage him just yet. Let me get one of these guys and chuck... Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was trying to zoom in. Okay. Where you at, bro? No, he don't like getting poked. Where'd he go? Oh, he went over there. Gotcha. I wonder if this will work. Maybe just a little throw, a little baby throw. Whoa, what is this coming towards me? Thank you. I'm just gonna reload. I'm wasting too many resources on this guy. And I'm actually all out of time too, so I'll deal with the Weaver in a second next time. So thank you all very much for watching, and that's the hard drive axe we need right down there, so I don't even have to harass the Weaver. But again, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.